Jennifer Lawrence has an A-list career that many actresses her age can only dream of. But Hollywood success can also come with intense scrutiny and even backlash.
What do you hope to happen in the next few years, maybe?
I find that every year I get more and more relaxed. I'm a very neurotic, anxious person. And every year I feel like I get like a little more relaxed about things. So by 2017, I'd like to be maybe even known for being chill.
Chill.
Wow. Yeah, what if people start calling me chill?
There you go.
They're like, she's laid back.
She's super laid back. Well, you are though.
Well, yeah, there's parts of me that are laid back and then parts of me that are psychotic.
Lawrence and Chris Pratt co-star in Passengers, where their characters are stranded in a spaceship en route to a distant planet.
We boarded the Avalon with a destination. 120-year hibernation means we'll wake up in a new century on a new planet. But a year ago, everything changed.
One of her most physically demanding scenes was when she was submerged in the water when the ship lost gravity.
It was the coolest scene I've ever seen before. I've never seen anything like that in a movie. So it was definitely worth the week that I spent in water.
Lawrence plays a writer in the movie, and given the chance, the actress says she hopes to also be able to one day write about her experiences.
I would probably write about the people I've been able to meet while doing this. I meet very interesting people and funny people who have interesting histories.
You'd write about me?
Yeah, I'd write an entire book about Chris Pratt.
Wow.
Yeah, and my mom would buy it because I wrote it.
Yeah.
So our moms we have two people who would buy it.
Book club.
Passengers is now showing in theaters near you. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.